What is happening, y'all? Welcome on back. Back with Jack. Running around, it's a Jack attack. For a second, I was like, wait a minute. Music sounded like something out of like a... Break these? Oh, I thought I was playing Xenoblade Chronicles for a second. I was like, hang on, do I have something running in the background? No chance, robot man.
Field check.
Salter Demon's arm lasers. Switch? No, it won't. Okay. Oh my god, shurikens are OP. To get a wait, where am I going? I want to go skills. This one, 1500.
Watching
out, lad. My daughters. This for a few fights closes the distance on gun wielding enemies quickly. Okay, I gotta actually equip it. How do I get... It must give me like a double jump thing. Or a wall run, something. Still short.
What's next? We're ready.
There's gotta... What? This is gonna drive me nuts. You know what? I'm pretty... Hang on a second. There is a double jump skill. Probably worth picking that up. That coin. Maybe if I jump from over here. Looks like I'm hitting it. Let me try one more from like way back here. No, I don't think that's how I get it, because it looked like I'm hitting it, but I'm not getting credit at all. Break all the stuff. Sliding kick. Oh my god. Do I have like some kind of... Oh wait, what am I doing? Forgot I had shurikens. Yeah, so coming out of my slide, I can go straight to a heavy now. Or I can do lights to get a free kick in. Need to find the merchant guy. I came from. No, it's locked now? Come on. I don't think I can go back. I was so distracted with enemies, I didn't even look up to see. Did I have made that jump? I was from here. No, probably not. Because even if I was up top, even if I, like, waited, I think I need... There's probably, like, an air dash. Spear, samurai fist. Span window for successful counters. Shuriken Master Jack. Wish my, like, item radius was a little bit larger. Wait, this probably has arrows. Yep. Fucking quick shot too. It's dope. It just, yeah, clearly I triggered something. Well, I figure out where to use. Let me look at these. Like, how do I? Said magic jewels. Actually, let me look through here, figure out what I want next. Now that I got parry, want to get a combat. I mean, that's probably worth getting. Moderately increase more item drops. Could be good. Increase in weapon carrying. I don't know what this, like, do I have a set number of weapons I can carry? It's not exactly clear. It's upgrade guy. Training. So upgrade weapon to boost quick, strong, and ki attack powers. I still don't have a hammer. I mean, the sword's the magic sword, so that's never gonna break. I feel like I might as well increase my sword up and then repair this. I thought it said I had new combos. The combat reminds me of like a lighter Ninja Gaiden. Like Ninja Gaiden, but for kids.
Ha!
to get the parry. Oh man, I'm just whiffing trying to get these parries. Maybe I can't parry the robots? Oh no, I should be able to.
It's the Beast Men. We're here to give you a rough and tumble.
Ooh, Beast Guy. Chill out. Chest. To get a gun? Yes, I am. Oh yeah. Samurai shoots you in the face. I feel like I can make that jump with a little bit of luck. Oh no, I go this way. Up there. Hang on a second. Oh no, so eventually I do come out over to here. I just wanted this chest.
Got it.
Let's see what's over here now. I'm assuming this just loops around eventually, but...
Oh,
I get my spin to win combo. It's not coming up.
Better be watching out, lad.
Down here. Oh shit, I don't think I was supposed to come down just yet.
You will all die.
There was a way. Is there a way to quick change ranged weapons? Run straight back up. Huh. We're almost at 30 minutes, but I feel like we're almost done. He said that once you get to the top, something waiting at the top, so let's just keep pushing on. People with their revolver. No reason to go down there? Wait a second, something's... Oh no, I can't even jump down. Alright, never mind. I'm guessing we're coming up on the boss fight. Yep. Thing over here. is just a nice high spot to see if you had missed anything. Oh god. What was that? Took some big fall damage and then... Where was there? I know there was a... There it is. Alright, let's fight whatever the boss is and then we'll wrap this episode up. I got shurikens for days, you little robotic ships. It's like Neo all over again. Big ass robo beetles. Running around and collecting the gold. Alright, so that does almost nothing. How about to this? Parried.
Combine and
oh, okay, never mind. Not out of this yet, it looks like. Maybe I should put on... Oh, it's considered a hammer. Slowly yet powerful. Crushes hordes of small enemies with ease. This is what I was looking for earlier. Double uppercut. Alright, it's the... I gotta hit the button to go to the left or right. Let's try it out. Oh, man. Super parry! Just like Skyrim. To an unblockable downward smash that can knock down, double spinning into a massive uppercut. Blockable downward. Parry with a low swing, that's dope. Did it automatically? Wait, I don't know what this just did. I think it just gave me like a spare life or something. Another shitty necklace.
Ah, cool. I will escape from this place and return to the past to destroy you once and for all.
S rank. All right. So let's wrap things up here. Instead of hitting continue, we will save that for the next episode. But we got more Jack adventures coming on up, so stay tuned. Catch y'all soon enough with more.